Second and five, and of course, Flack will milk the clock as far down as he can. 25 and ticking down in the fourth. And he gets knocked down, and the ball is loose, and it's Polamalu. It's picked up by Woodley, and he gets taken down to the 10-yard line. Huge play. Flacco going back. Unless an arm was coming forward, this will stand.
We knew it was going to happen sooner or later. James Harrison hard down inside. And Polamalu just so explosive, so fast. Oh no, I didn't see it. I thought the ball was out.
Opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment. Did you capture it? Just let it slip.
Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. No, he won't have it, he knows. His whole back's at these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose his health in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his health in the music the moment you own it. Your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better.
His soul's escaping through this hole that is gaping. This world is mine for the taking. Make me king as we move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder. Homie grows hotter. He blows. It's all over. These hoes is all on him. Coast to coast shows. He's known as the globetrotter. Lonely roads. God only knows he's grown farther from home. He's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These hoes don't want him no more, he's cold product. They moved on to the next mo who flows. He knows dove and sold nada. And so the soap opera is told. It unfolds, I suppose it's old partner. But the beat goes on, da 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 da.
You better lose his health in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a
change what you call rage. Tear this motherfucking roof off like two dogs' cage. I was playing in the beginning, the mood all changed. I've been chewed up and spit out and booed off stage. But I kept rhyming and stepped right in the next cipher. Best
believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9 to 5, and I can't provide the right type of life for my family, cause man, these goddamn food stamps don't buy diapers. And it's no movie, there's no Mekhi Pfeiffer. This is my life, and these times are so hard, and it's getting even harder trying to feed and water my seed. Plus, see the thought I caught it between being a father and a prima donna. Baby mama drama screaming on it too much for me to wanna stay in one spot. Another damn monotony has gotten me to the point I'm like a snail. I've got to formulate a plot or end up in jail or shot. Success is my only motherfucking option, failure's not. Mama love you, but this trail has got to go. I cannot grow old in Salem's lot, so here I go, it's my shot. Feet fail me not, this may be the only opportunity that I got. You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better.
Walking around Samoa recently, we kept hearing about Fa'a Samoa, the Samoan way. What is that?
The Samoan way, I believe, is something that's experienced in your everyday life growing up in Samoa, and that is these virtues of humility, of respect, of loyalty, of the qualities that as an athlete make you successful, as a human being make you admirable.
Why is it that Samoans seem to make such terrific football players?
Well, for centuries, Samoan people were very proud warrior people. Through time, I think that has changed, though. I think football has allowed us to experience that, successfully experience that warrior mentality.
In a safer way?
In a safer way, yes.
With at least some rules?
Some guidelines, yeah.
You think that football allows you to carry out your Samoan heritage. It's an outlet for that.
It is. And it's a voice for our Samoan heritage, and not in interviews, but in how we hit people, in how we run, in how we carry ourselves on the football field. That warrior mentality is a warrior action on the football field. And that's where our voice is heard. But we play the game with the respect and with the humility and with the pride of our culture.
So when we see you on Sunday, that's Fa'a Samoa.
I hope so. I hope I represent the Fa'a Samoa on the football field.